what are the H-1B visa documents? Once you receive the H-1B approval petition, original documents, right, which will be your approval notice, and which will be, you know, your applications, the petition forms, and then you'll be ready actually to get your H-1B visa stamp from the consulate. To get this H-1B visa from the consulate, you will need the documents, which are, you know, usually most of the consulate will be asking, and they will be, which is the approval notice, your passport, letter of job offer continues from the employer, proof of, you know, pay stubs if you're already working for the company, or tax returns. So those sample, also copy of your application, should be good enough for you to be ready to get your H-1B visa stamp from the U.S. consulate or embassy, your home country.